Search every inch of this place.
Watch out!
We're clear.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
Get the gate open.
Bring the car around.
This looks to be it. Always.
Right. Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Undercover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose. Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with the Sarve anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it. Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Sarve's forces.
Good call.
Amazed this thing is still standing.
Don't jinx it, please.
Away.
He does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Let's see here. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Shiva's axe, and behind door number two. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. Let's see what's behind the trident door. Another old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Last but not least, the Bodor. And another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Whoa! Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
worth a climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect. Right.
Where were we?
Anyway, like I was saying, regarding Asov, I'd rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.